It is a valid apprehension that some parties may try to take undue advantage of this otherwise unfortunate situation by issuing frivolous notices invoking force majeure clause. Even if such party is not under any disability to perform its obligation, in the event a party indulges in such malpractice, the other party will have to dispute and contest the notice and call upon the other party to discharge its obligations. For instance, many contracts have arbitration clauses. Certain contracts provide for mandatory conciliatory talks before invoking arbitration. Hence, depending on the contract, the aggrieved party will have to take steps for resolution of the dispute. In the event the contract is silent on dispute resolution, the aggrieved party will have to approach the appropriate court depending on the nature of the breach and the damages suffered.